Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Avery Gay. Today I'm going to Cabo San Lucas for Gala De Danza. If you don't know what Gala De Danza is, it's one of the biggest dance galas in the world right now. So it's a big honor and I'm super blessed to be a part of it. And I can't wait. I'm going to be there for a whole week. So I'm going to take you guys along with me and I'm going to show you guys what I do to get ready for a gala and prepare. And just also all the other fun things that I'll be doing in Cabo. And yeah. Let's go.
I woke up early in the morning.
Bye, I love you.
Feel the light of day. Had to open up my window, get the shadows out my way. Banana pancakes for my problems.
So we're about ready to board, and it's like a 2.5 hour flight, I think. So yeah. Back together.
Reunited.
Waiting for Josie. She's at the hotel. Mm-hmm. And we're going out to dinner. I always look like an egg.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. So nice.
Feeling good.
I'm here with Josie.
We're in Cabo.
In Cabo.
At Gala De Danza, best gala in the world.
Christina
Lyons,
like,
Gala Liu. Some pretty awesome duet stuff.
Yep.
With
Marcus.
With Marcus.
Hey, feeling good. Like I should. When in Durga, walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Yeah. Hey, every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand but hold your balance. I just say whatever cause there is no way you're round it. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's
okay. Camera died, but I had rehearsal and it went really well. But I rehearsed for like 4, maybe 5 hours. And then I wanted to go to the beach, but I fell asleep and then it was dark outside. So I'm gonna have to do that tomorrow. I think Tate's getting here tomorrow. So I'm super excited because I love Tate so much. And it should be a lot of fun to hang out with her. But yeah, that's pretty much the update. My mom went to go get me a salad. And yeah.
Got the good.
I'm starving.
Ugh. Day two of training. I have class and then I have a private with Christina for my variation. And then I have a private with Josie for my duet with Marcus. Kind of a busy rehearsal today. I'm meeting Marcus downstairs to walk to class together. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Talk to you guys later. Oh, it's a little blurry, but we just finished class. It was so good.
I loved it. It was great.
It was great. The whole class was in Spanish, but you know.
We persevered.
We hung in there.
Barely.
We didn't really know what they were saying the whole time, but it was still a really good class. And I loved it. And all the girls in there were so nice. And good. So now I have a private with Christina. He's gonna go to the beach.
This is Marcus. This is the classroom.
Some days you wake up and nothing works, you feel surrounded. Gotta give your feet some gravity to get you grounded. Keep good things inside your ears just like the waves and sound it. And just say whatever cause there is no way you're grounded. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. good. Winning dog walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed. Never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday bed.
So this is where I'm performing. I don't know if you can see that stage. It's like on the water. Just finished rehearsal. Hair looking on point. I'm gonna go see my Tate now. My Tatey. Ooh.
Oh, oh, actually, hey guys, we're at Playlist Live.
Hey guys, we're at Playlist Live here.
If you see, we don't.
We're in an egg.
We do not deserve this.
Wow.
So Tate's here,
and oh my God, she's singing.
Cause you know she's a god.
You know what? I'm gonna cry. I'm so stressed out because I've never sang live. Actually, no, I've sang live twice. I'm really scared.
So she's like, Mom, I'm not wearing this.
My face is like this.
I know. I zoomed in and I go, look at that.
He's so excited for rehearsal.
So unbelievably excited.
So we have rehearsal right now.
Hey, vlog.
Oh, God. So, yeah, for like an hour. And then we have another rehearsal tonight on stage and then a dinner. And that's about it. So we're going to go rehearse now. Talk to you guys later. Oh wow. Dying.
Update.
Dying. I'll see you guys after this rehearsal.
And I have something for you guys because I know that a lot of people are very fortunate and I know that's hard to be fortunate here. I raised some money for you guys. I sold some of my graveyards that I was fortunate enough to have for like shoes and protecting skin and things like that.
Y que ella vendió unas ropa y zapatos para poder conseguir.
I wanted to do something for you guys because you guys deserve it more than everyone. And so I did raise money by selling my wheelchairs. From Second Skin Costumes, so we raised $1,500. Such a warm welcome, that means a lot to me, so
I'm very happy to be here.
I would really want to say that we really appreciate it. It's a really wonderful history from you. We would really, really want to say that you were so inspiring for us in your rehearsal. We truly felt that you are so beautiful in so many ways. For doing this as a dancer, it's really mean a lot to us.
Love you guys.
Thank you.
Bye guys, I love you.
Bye. Okay, it looks so crazy right now, but I just finished rehearsal on the stage. It's 6:55 and we have dinner later tonight, but I have to run this again. Oh, I'm so tired. It's a lot of fun, kind of stressful, but I love performing, so I have to run it again, so I have to stay warm, but it's day five. Yeah, I think it's like day five, I don't know. But I have a performance today and then performance. Saturday. Today I'm performing Laurencia, which is my ballet variation, and my duet. So I'm really nervous, but I'm excited.
What's up?
We're about to perform.
Hey vlog.
Hey vlog.
Hey vlog. Hey, so it's day
five.
And we're here in Cabo San Lucas. This is the first show, Friday night show.
It's Thursday.
Thursday.
So close.
There's a nice show. And basically,
this is awkward. We just had a cocktail party.
Didn't drink any cocktails. Avery's gonna do her variation and her duet, and I'm gonna do my solo.
It's very exciting stuff.
Feeling good, like I should. When in dark, I walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday bed.
Hey guys, so I have a photo shoot today at the hotel with Tate. And yeah, that's what we're doing right now. Let's go.
Next two.
Try it.
Oh my gosh.
Does this even look cool?
No, but yeah, right there. Yeah, we got some.
Kate's shooting right now. So I'm next.
Feeling good, like I should. When in dark, I walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got the
sunshine. Hey guys, I look so rough, Marcus.
Hey vlog.
So we have rehearsal on stage for the second show today. I didn't vlog much today because we had a photo shoot and I took a nap for like 4 hours. It's currently 5:40 and we perform at 7, right?
I have no idea.
I think the show starts at 7. So I'll go back at like 6 and warm up for an hour and then go on stage. Then we have a party after. I'm excited.
And then we get
That's pretty much it. Hey, will you be in this with me so I'm not awkward?
We're stressed about a whole bunch of ballerinas.
It sounds hilarious if you haven't
Yeah,
noticed.
It's a little late. We're a little tired.
It's not late. It's like 8:30.
Yeah, it's a little late.
Damn, past your bedtime, Avery. Did I
should be napping like 4 hours.
I just watched your poster.
Oh, I wish. My internet was working so well.
Yeah, sometimes you just gotta wait it out.
Sometimes it's worth it.
Banana pancakes for my problems. Buy me jammy old Jack Johnson. Swear I heard them angel calls. Lay outside as I-